Welcome to 1830, Paris. Please be aware that the scenes are made by AI and the accuracy is not guaranteed. Next, let's visit the asylum.
Thanks to Dr. Pinnell, the asylum has become more humane. It is called moral treatment. The importance of clean and good food has been emphasized. The asylum is cleaner, and patients can freely move around. Patients are treated with respect.
Doctors are willing to talk to patients. In many ways, moral treatment was a success.